is so sad for Manchester City fans as Aymeric Laporte gets a red card. Oh my God, this is sad. I wish he was not sent off because he's a very skilled man and he's a very good man. Oh, let us see him in the next match.